Bonjour, I'm Marie-France, the founder of Marie-France Group. I started Marie-France Group, and why did I start Marie-France Group? It's because I wanted to create a group, a team of people. I wanted the focus to be on my team rather than to be on myself. That's why I called Marie-France Marie-France Group. My aim was to create a team of leaders who have the desire to raise the hairdressing standards in Australia. I wanted to bring the French flavour to Australia with the decor of the salon, but also the ambiance, the music, the Philips Dark chairs and mirrors. What's special about Marie-France Group is our consultation process. We like to sit down with our clients and do a thorough consultation, taking into account their features, their personality, but also their lifestyle. I wanted to create a concept that had a lot of art. So because I figured that hair is also a form of art and we are all artists. So therefore I wanted to combine another form of art, and sometimes we exhibit some artists from the area or from Sydney, and also some jewelry or some sculptures. We really like the salon to be a place where we play and where we do art. Along with the artistic side, we also like to create two collections a year. At the moment, we have a team member called Nali, she's French, and she really likes to develop the Marie-France Group art side. My greatest memory with Marie-France Group is our growth. We started out with just myself, one hairstylist, and we started growing to a colorist and then another stylist, up to in 8 years' time, 20 people. So I think that's our greatest achievement and our greatest pleasure, to have all the team members and the growth of our club. The dream for the future is obviously continuously growing and continuously becoming better people in the future. Improving ourselves is my main focus, and I think business growth is also personal growth. So I love seeing my team members growing personally and having lots of clients. I think that's our biggest achievement, and growing more team members and growing more clients. We're very grateful for all the clients that have followed us over the past 20 years, but obviously when a new client walks in, we're so excited to look after new faces and be part of their lives and for them to